goodness. I'm not sure about this one. Somehow he gets to his feet. That was Patrick Willis who hit him high. Michael Lewis had him down low.